Hello students, in this video we will know the electric potential due to a charge uniformly charged cell. This is a charge cell on which the charges are uniformly spread. We know that at the surface of this charge cell electric field is kq upon r square, and at a point outside the field is kq upon small r square, and at a field in a point inside here the field is zero. So value of potential at this point on the surface is kq by r, and at a point here outside here the potential is kq by small r, and here the potential is v, and that is a constant. Inside of this cell the potential is constant. Why? Because we know that the field is equal to zero inside field is zero, which is equal to minus dv by dr. Change in potential with the distance from this point to this point, change in potential is zero. So it means the potential delta V is zero. There is no change in the potential. So V1 is V2. So inside at 2 point potential is constant. Now let us draw the variation of field. This is center of that sphere, and this is capital R radius of the sphere. This is the R radius, and this line is showing the distance from this, that is small r. So the field at R distance, this distance field is very high. The value of this field is equal to kq by capital R square, and after that the field decreases by 1 by e small r square. So then the field falls very rapidly, and here the maximum value of the field is obtained. So this is the variation of electric field. And if we draw a variation of potential, so potential at this surface is, suppose we draw with this in different color. So this is suppose potential V kq by e small r, this is capital R at the surface, and then it decreases by 1 by r. So this slow decrease, variation is slow, this variation is fast, and 0 to r the potential is constant. So this is a constant potential inside the cell. So this is variation of potential, this is variation of field. Field varies in this way. Thank you.